How are you tonight?
I'm very well, thank you.
Yeah. Are you performing tonight?
I'm not performing. I'm a finalist in the Best Blues category, Marneen Lynne Fields, for my song Shadows, that was produced by the famous record producer Stuart Epps in London.
You're right. Yeah.
And Stuart Epps was instrumental in the early careers of Elton John and Led Zeppelin, and he produced my single, and Mikey J heard it. And the singer's just been doing fantastic, several nominations for big awards.
Yeah.
It was written by David Kaufman in London, and we're doing great with the song. We're very excited to play this song.
That's fantastic. So you've been songwriting for a while?
Yes. I've been songwriting. I've been lyric writing since I was 19. And I'm a full-fledged songwriter, composer, with advanced degrees in music. And I'm releasing many songs this year in a debut album, the Blue Veil Project, a compilation of heartfelt memories. And I also have a brand new single going out this week for the whole month of Valentine's, going to release My Love.
So where can we come find your music online? Do you have an online location?
Yes. I write pop. My mom for the blues artist in here. I have a very strong Whitney Houston type of a, you know, voice. And so pop rock is my main genre.
Oh, fantastic. All right. Thanks for stopping. Have a good night.
Yeah, thank you very much.